Harbor is better than Disneyland.
For me, Cold Spring Harbor is achieving the impossible.
Para mí, la escuela de Cold Spring Harbor significa mi clase favorita de español, tres honores del primer periodo.
Cold Spring Harbor is in Utah. Julie, Karen, Debbie, Maria, JP. Cold Spring Harbor is Lohan. Scott, Kerry, Kim, Lindsay, Michael, Kyla, Kevin, Kendra, and Joey.
Just stand up.
Awesome!
Sports.
Cold Spring Harbor is artsy. Girls lacrosse.
Cold Spring Harbor students are champions.
Cold Spring Harbor is environmental.
Cold Spring Harbor is girls soccer. Long Island Champions 2011.
Cold Spring Harbor is my new family.
Cold Spring Harbor is the place where I raised my family.
Cold Spring Harbor has college knowledge.
I am a margin.
Cold Spring Harbor is family.
I am a heaven. Cold Spring Harbor is friendship.
Cold Spring Harbor is soccer.
Cold Spring Harbor is cultural arts.
Cold Spring Harbor is leadership.
Cold Spring Harbor is basketball.
That mountain peak up high.
Cold Spring Harbor is spending time with our friends.
Cold Spring Harbor means to me that you can have fun while annoying your brother in the hallway or being with your friends and just enjoying your time here.
The world's greatest. In the ring of life, I'll rain love.
I will rain.
And the world will know it's a king.
I think Cold Spring Harbor is full of opportunity.
Friendship, family, work, and enthusiasm.
When my back's against the wall, I could feel
I'm the world's greatest.
I saw the light and
Cold Spring Harbor is the Foxen family. Bill Foxen, Annie Foxen, Kathy Foxen, Nancy Foxen, Betsy Foxen, Peter Foxen, Annie Foxen, Ashley Foxen, Alex Foxen, and Lindsay Foxen.
Now I can just walk. Oh, Cold Spring Harbor's theatrical.
Can you feel it?
Harbor is a great place
to get an education. Cold Spring
Harbor is
preppy.
Cold Spring Harbor, the 50th anniversary, is simply magical.
Oh my God, it's gone. It's gone.
Cold Spring Harbor is multicultural.
Cold Spring Harbor is home.